Alright, it's Steve. Welcome back to Real Bean Gaming. I'm on an indie game called Tick today, which is, looks like it's part one of a series of games. Don't really know too much about it, but it looks nice so far. Let's start a new game. Was a different sort of story. Here's the controls. Okay, you can move, you can use drill, hide acorns. Okay, talk, hover, and jump. Okay, let's have a go. Hey, this is Tick then. Alright, I've got an objective. I've got to go to Thorn's Cave, which is this place. It looks very nice. Alright, so I need to get him 15 silver acorns. Otherwise I can't use me drill. Okay, these look dangerous. Whoa. Hello Twitch. Yeah, they give you a bit of a boost. Aye. What's that up there? Don't like the look of this. Oh, no. Well, I have to say, I like the presentation. It looks really nice. Whoa. Crap. Alright, that can only mean one thing. Up we go. Oh, wow. This is really nice. Okay, cool. Now I can go back to my mate's house and get some drill powers. Whoa, big golden one. Nice. And here we are, Thorn's Cave. Yo. Hey, drill time. Kind of want that. Oh, there we go. Nice. Oh no, I died. And did you hear his little ow? Oh no, I'm gonna miss like one. I think I left like one acorn up on the surface somewhere. Ooh, somewhere else now. Hello. Who are these guys sleepwalking? It's the Mole Chieftain. Alright, he wants 30 acorns. I'm just trying to think. Am I in a new area now with more acorns or? No, I'm not. I've got to get every acorn in the level. Ooh. That appears to be the engine. Can I drill it? Can I attack it? I don't know what I'm supposed to do with this. Aha! I'm just trying to remember. Ah, there it is. Can I get high enough to get it though? That's the question. Yes, I can. Right, so I only need three now. Let's have a chat with Thorn. I like the characters in this game. Okay, right, that is chapter one. Do you know what? I really like this game. There's something charming about it, the art style and the music, and it's pretty smooth control as well. Yeah, do you know what? I'm gonna do some more of this. But, yeah, in order just not to kill my computer and internet when it comes to processing and uploading it, I'm going to stop it there and come back and do this next time. So, see ya another time for some more drilling and robotic fun. Ta-da!